Great coaching.
Yeah?
Great coaching, yeah.
But does it feel like y'all take it up at notch yet? Is that what he's trying to say?
Mm-hmm. He's just trying to push us to the limit. You know, he's been in these situations before. You know how the game's going to go. So we just got to take his coaching and go with it.
It's going to be one of these real, you know, man-o-man, which, you know, man-o-man football games, real tough physical contest. You like those type of games from a defensive lineman's perspective?
Oh, most definitely. Most of the focus is on the defense's offensive line. It's not about how good you can throw the football around. It's about who can move who. So, as a defensive lineman, I love those type of games.
You think this game is really going to come down to, simple as whoever wins the line of scrimmage battle is going to win this ball game? You think it's as simple as that?
Oh, most definitely.
Yeah. Explain why.
They want to run the ball. We want to run the ball. So whoever wins the line of scrimmage is going to win the game. So that's one thing we got to do.
Do you see this Alabama offensive line as the same old Alabama offensive line that's been as good as they have been since Saban got there?
Most definitely. They have great competitors on the team, great talent. They're in the SEC as well, so they're going to come to play. We got to come to play.
When you see them block for their backs, Henry and Drake, how well have they been able to do that so far through your film study?
They do it very well. That's what they do. They run the ball, and occasionally they throw the ball, but that's their bread and butter, run the ball. So we got a big task on our hands.
What kind of looks has the scout team been able to give you, with this being this kind of level of offense you're facing?
Oh, great looks. We have a lot of great players on the scout team who's doing a great job and getting us ready for this week. So we should be ready.
I understand Tate Crowder's kind of playing the role of Derrick Henry in the scout team. How's he been doing?
He's doing good. He's evolving each and every day, and each week he's getting better, so he's glad to see that.
Kind of speaking along those same lines, obviously Nick Chubb and Derrick are assignment on him, that type of thing, but having to go against Nick and camp and all that, does that at all help you guys prepare to take on somebody like Derrick Henry?
Most definitely. Nick is a great competitor. He practices hard every day, so he helps us take on anybody, any runner that we might face this year. So he's a great practice guy for us.
Well, your teammates calling Jake Gannis one of the quarterback of the defense. What's he been like in this 1 year, not even a year since he's been here?
He's a great linebacker. We were lucky to pick him up from UAB. He stepped in, and he's done a great job for us.
You just heard a linebacker from UAB. It's not maybe an SEC level thing. What did you think about, and what did that make you think when you heard of
guy was
coming here?
It made me think anything. I never judge a book by its cover, by any matter. Jake is a great competitor and a great teammate, so that's always great to have.
Rick kind of said this was going to be a big man game. He really kind of talked about the type of the line was going to be where the game is won. Do you really feel like the big men are where it's going to be at?
Most definitely. Especially if the weather play a part in the game, we feel like the game's going to be won at the line of scrimmage, so whoever wins that has a great chance of winning the game.
You guys have done any scouting report on Bo Scarborough? He's been suspended the first four games. He's a big-time running back coming out of high school. Did you see anything on him?
That's not really our job, though. We just go and execute Coach Pruitt's defense. We look at film. We look at our film. We just focus on what we're doing and make sure we're executing.
You mentioned the weather a few minutes ago. With the past few days when it has been raining, you guys have been practicing. Do you feel like that's kind of helped you in case it was a bit like that?
Most definitely. We're just preparing for anything that might happen if it rains or if it's sunny like it was today. As long as there's a football out there, we'll come to play.